Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So just a few things to say before I start this video. I'm actually home from the game now, but I completely forgot to say. One, thank you so much for 1,000 subscribers. It's been a crazy journey to get here so far. I'm loving doing the wall stuff at the moment, which has brought me my most success, and the growth at the moment has just been amazing. And the other thing I forgot to mention when I was recording earlier is that my good friend Harry, who you've seen in a couple of my videos before, he went to the Blues game as a Blues fan, and he showed his perspective of the game as I couldn't be there, sadly. So we're just going to chuck a few of those clips in now so you guys can see what happened at the Blues game.
Quick score prediction before the game. I reckon we're probably going to get absolutely thrashed, but I want to go for an optimistic 1-0 Blues. Che Adams to score.
Now for the game against Sunderland. Hope you guys enjoy. What's up guys, it is Finnis here and welcome back to another Wolves vlog. Thank you for all the support recently and we are back with another one. Today it is at home, we are versus Sunderland. We've got no Darcy, she's currently in France. Hopefully we'll get a score prediction from her in a minute.
Okay, so from a very cold Disneyland Paris because of our win streak recently, I'm going to go for a 3-0.
4-1 Wolves.
But thankfully I have got my parents here with me, my lovely, lovely family. So Lorraine,
yes.
What are we thinking for today?
Well, it's a toughie because it could be another like 5-1 like the Bolton game, but our little Portuguese boys might not like the snow and the cold.
They might. Sound like every mainstream reporter ever.
Who said that?
People that hate Wolves.
Well, they will like the cold and the snow. So we'll go for 4-1.
4-1, bold. Right, so Paul, as you've seen in the last video, has a habit of getting one goal off the score prediction. But today, is he going to get it right?
And I have a theory today.
A theory.
Because Chris Coleman, the Wales manager, I reckon there's going to be a few leaks at the back.
Hey! Right, seriously.
So, I'm going to go, and try not to laugh, because you always laugh at me, 6-0.
It's just not going to see. We've said this every time, and it seems to happen. So yeah, looking forward to today. Really, very, very snowy. Yeah, we'll see you guys in a bit. So I got so caught up in my parents' predictions and their weird and wonderful ones, I forgot to do my own score prediction. I'm feeling I'll say 2-0. Solid Wolves 2-0 win, as we always do. See what happens.
Your
score prediction.
Hi, Finn. How's your vlog going today?
It's not bad, mate.
That's good. My prediction for today's match is Wolves 3, Sunderland 1. Cavalero, first goal. Over to my daughter for her score prediction.
Score prediction.
Score today, 3-0.
3-0. 1-2-3. Take that.
4-0.
4-0.
4-0.
Take that.
Hit that.
Oh.
Half time face.
So much for the Welsh leaky defence.
Well, there's a long time to go to leak.
Half time face.
Half time face.
How do you do asleep? Half time face.
Good. What they need to do is if they've got nine behind the ball, we need to put at least eight up with them. Not three.
What, like the whole team?
Yeah.
Suppose. Yeah, may as well.
Yeah. And I just hope they've spotted for the corners, Doherty is absolutely clear on the corner of the box. A slide ball to him. You watch. If they've spotted it, they'll do it.
Let's see what happens.
Oh! That is assault, and he's only going to get a yellow. Nuno's going mental. He's going to give him a yellow for assault.
Get him off!
He's pushing the round.
Off!
Nuno at mental. He's pulled him, kicked him. Yellow card. Story.
Catamol red card.
We wanted to bet on it, we couldn't find it on the app. And Catamol's been sent off. 62 minutes gone. Catamol off, two yellow cards within 30 seconds of each other.
Never, yeah. He could even get nearer.
Yeah.
Get out of the way, ref. Yes. Oh!
It's been a really stressful half, still 0-0. 5 minutes added on.
Come on!
It's bloody freezing!
Come on!
Look at his hat.
Bang! Hit it! Full time face loss.
So guys, I'm back home now. You win some, you lose some. Wolves haven't lost many, and today we drew one again, second from bottom of the league. Obviously relegated Premiership team, so if you'd have said that at the start of the year before the season, I'd have taken that. But yeah, really frustrating game to watch. I normally do my reviews on Dave's channel, so if you just search Dave as a Party Fellow Wolves YouTuber, I'll do a bigger review then. But just at the end of this video, I mean, I think it's the first video that I've ever uploaded this season that we haven't won, which is a bit strange. I'm used to the positive vibes. Sadly, that streak has come to an end. See what happens in the next game. I don't think I'll be there, but my dad will be there, I think, so maybe we could see a Paul special there. Not sure, see what happens. And I'll also try and get a 1,000 subscriber special up very, very soon and keep you all up to date with how you can join in on that. So for now, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.